my fiance come down to my dad's house to feed the fish. The fish is doing great, by the way. Since the last one, the last video, he's doing okay. I'm wanting to get another fish tank so I can move him out of here and get him home. Oh yeah, he's doing great. But anyway, me and my fiance, we are kind of amazed at the moment with the whole flashlight ordeal and stuff. I'm wanting to try to see if I can't end up getting down here for like my dad's birthday or something, which is the 28th of December. And wanting to try to do something special and see if we can't communicate with him a little bit more. I would say we'd use the Ouija board, but my dad's against that. He never did like that, and I'm not going to use that. I got some pretty good response with the flashlight. Daddy, if you're here with us, can you make that light go off? It's your favorite flashlight.
It's flickering.
Oh, wow. Are you here with us, Daddy? We miss you, Daddy. It's barely on.
Mm-hmm.
It just went off back on. I just heard a tap over there. Was that you, Daddy?
Hey, John, are you here too? Are you keeping Pappy company?
Oh, there's your answer. Hey, Daddy, if you and John's here together, can y'all make that light really bright? Oh, wow. Wow, I don't even know what to say right now.
Hey, John, I've got your favorite lighter. Is it okay if me and James takes it to keep it safe? Is that okay? Yep, there's my answer.
Yep, there's your answer.
Pappy and John, is there someone that's been coming in this house and messing around?
Turn the light all the way off, if so.
Has someone been messing around the house? Do we know who it is?
I didn't have to finish the question.
Daddy, we're going to leave, okay?
We love you, Pappy.
Love you, Daddy, and God bless.
God bless, Pappy. And later, John.
Daddy, can you turn that light off one more time? Daddy, if you're able to, can you cut this light off one more time, please? Everybody have a Merry Christmas and stay safe. Be good. Okay, guys, look at this. We just come back home. There's presents under the tree. Cookies are gone. Milk is gone. this goes.
Yeah.
It's sparkly.
Next year we'll see more of that.
Yeah, yeah, because. Not that he wouldn't like to see what they look like.
That's so cute.
He's, what's this?
Open it.
Unfold it. Bag.
Mommy and Daddy got you a watch. Spider-Man watch.
Been laughing since I can remember, but they're not gonna laugh anymore. No more Maxie the Geek, no more Goof of the Week like before.
Look what I just did.
Hey YouTubers, hope y'all enjoyed the video and hope everybody's had a Merry Christmas, and feel free to leave a comment, let me know what you thought. And let me know if you think I should go back down to my dad's on his birthday.
Yeah.
You want to get him.
As you can tell, okay. My son's had a good Christmas.
And now he's got a lightning. Watch.
Okay.
He is enjoying his game. Ain't you, Marky?
Yes.
Anyway, Merry Christmas, everybody. Be safe.
Okay, hit my subscribe button. See ya.